has managed to survive this time gap due to some very fortunate conditions, which are once that it was probably dry when it was stored and that it was deep enough down in earth. That we can find changes in genes that allow plants to adapt to very dry or very cold or very hot conditions and to use this, let's say, knowledge, new piece of knowledge that we can create for new plant improvement.